decision being, praise the Lord, everything that has breath, praise the Lord. So the Father will lead us, and then when we get to the point of singing the Gloria, we shall all...
Thank you. The first reading will be taken by our sister Lucien.
First reading, Isaiah chapter 7, 13-16. Isaiah 7, 13. Then Isaiah said, "Hear now, you house of David. Is it not enough to try the patience of men? Will you try the patience of my God also? Therefore, the Lord himself will give you a sign. The virgin will be with child, and will give birth to a son, and will call him Emmanuel. He will eat corn and honey, when he knows enough to reject the wrong and choose the right. But before the boy knows enough to reject the wrong and choose the right, the land of the two kings you dread will be laid waste."
To us a son is given, be on his shoulders, And he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
Of the increase
of your end, he will reign on David's throne and over his kingdom, establishing and upholding it with justice from that time on and ever forever. The Lord Almighty will accomplish this.
Thank you. verse 1 to 7. Isaiah chapter 60, 1 to 7. Arise, shine, for your light has come, and the glory of the Lord rises upon you. See, darkness covers the earth, and thick darkness is over the windows. But the Lord rises upon you, and his glory appears over you. Nations will come to your light, your kings to the brightness of your dawn and the radiance. Your heart will throb and swell with joy. The wealth and the seas will be brought to you. To you, the riches of the nations will come. Herds of cattle will cover your land. Young cattle of Eden and Ephraim and all of Sheba will come. Bearing gold and incense, and proclaiming the praise of the Lord. All Kedar's flocks will be gathered to you. The rams of Lebanon will serve you. They will be accepted as offerings on my altar, and I will adorn my glorious temple.